That's a lot of agility in him putting on there. Yeah, fuck it. Get 16 agility, so I can use that shield to its max. Attribute requirement not met. Interesting. Alright, let's go. Man, that guy can come out of nowhere. Oh, huge amounts of health regen now. Miss. Come on. Fuck off. There you go. Oh shit. Missed my opportunity. Oh shit, the bed. The hell? Oh my fucker. I hate this guy. Alright, is that me clear of this place? Come on. There we go. Health left. Alright, so it's time to exit. Which is up here, I think. Nope. guy just got minced. God, I don't even know the way out now. The way out. I'm literally lost. Where is he facing? This is back. I should be able to sneak up on him. If I'm able to do an execution move on him, I'll be quite happy. Can't do execution moves on this guy. Ugh, fuck you. Come on. There we go. So where the hell is the exit? I'm lost. New burial chambers. Go up. There we go. Okay, 4,600, not too shabby. Well, you might as well, okay, that's not ready yet. Oh, hello. Might as well finish that off. Let's put the rest on there. Level 43. I'm gonna have one on here. See what the big difference is. My magic regens rapid. Oh, this guy lasts forever.
Enter the pathway now, Harkin. Find a way to stop
Harkin,
the Rogar.
What is taking you
only
so long?
Only once they're stopped, right, we can meet with an.
I don't think I checkpointed it. I didn't.
I can't believe it. It's not a chamber. It's a whole other world. It looks familiar, but like a child's memory. It's twisted, broken. That ray of light, is this the device you're looking for? Well, never mind. Off to get some treasure. Finders keepers.
So let's crack on. Oh, well, that looks good. Okay, yeah, this place is fucked. See, I don't think I really need... Oh, God. I need more strength than anything.
Hideous. He took his leaden sword in hand. You can speak. As can you. Imagine my surprise.
That's for crafting.
I don't know. I do not abide the mortal laws. I left the realm of men 100 lifetimes ago. Do not have a name. I don't remember it. And it does not matter.
You left the realm of men.
From the moment the universes were born, they began to die. It's inevitable. Nothing stays the same. Even you are changing in this moment. Right in front of me. And I in front of you.
What are you doing here?
Something is searching for me. Something of high value. It will arrive by and by.
What do you mean?
It will come when the Rogar go.
The Rogar are not leaving anytime soon.
Coming and going and coming. It makes no difference to me.
What is this precious thing you seek?
It is a crystal, a very special crystal. A crystal that can rend a tear between the realms. A tear powerful enough to distort other ruptures.
The Rogar could be using that crystal to enter our world.
You will find the crystal itself in the place of power. A place where all energy gathers. Take it away, and the Rogar lords will travel no more. Then, bring it back to me. Yes.
These tools, are you a smithy of some sort?
In some ways, yes. You could say so. I do have dealings with weapons and the like.
Craft something for me.
If you ask me for a glass of water, and I could give you the ocean.
Give me the ocean, then.
Show me one of your runes, and with this rune, you can imbue any weapon you like.
Interesting. Okay, I've already got a bunch of these. No, thank you. So now what? Higher poison rune. That's quite good. Common, lesser power rune. That's a magic rune. Attribute scale plus 3. That's really good then. And now what? No. Back. Where the hell was that sword? Codex. Where are you? I need strength. Hey, I can't use nothing. The hell am I using? I'm using fate. Only one socket, that's pretty shit.
What are the runes?
Physical defense plus 10, that's pretty good. What's the higher luck rune? Okay.
meet again.
Right, gearing out my stuff with the best. Poison magic rune. Get a common in there. Living legend boots. And let's get high poison rune, that's a good one, maybe. Okay. There's a defense. Additional equipment capacity. Okay, so that means I can now wear that.
We meet again.
And I'll put a look rune. Projectile. Where's the listen magic rune? Okay, interesting. My overall is much better now. That was my guy, yeah. Much better. Oh, how unnerving. All right, no, don't mind. Come on. Oh, come on. There we go. The hell? So fast. Oh God, of course. Because I mess it up. Huh. No jumping needed. Wisdom armor. Additional, okay. That's definitely gonna be living legend for a while. Oh shit. That should be pretty straightforward. Yeah, nice and easy. Monstrous attack. I can't. Oh, where's the opening then? Everything looks the same. Monsters. All of them. Good, at least one thing's open. Probably should have got the chest first, because... This chest is locked, of course. There's a beastie throwing. Not anymore. That's locked. Here we go. Come on, there we go. Much easier, super strong. Locked as well. Blocked from the other side. Oh my god, I'm having the right time here. Fuck's sake, come on. I mean, that is nothing. That's just shiny. Okay, so what's straight up here? That's that woman.
We owe you.
Harkin, you won't believe this. See, I found this stone tablet. It's incomplete, but it's written in the language of my book of lineage. Where does it come from? I need the source.